Okay, I agreed.
Sis, let's not talk this much. I agreed. Okay, you said some strangers are better, some strangers are good, right? Okay, how will you know? Because you have never seen this person, right? He has just chatted with you from an app. How will you know if he's a good person or a bad person? What proves?
Thank you, the chairperson, the secretary, timekeeper, our beloved chief judge, two competing chambers, plus you, house at large. I am opposing the motion which is stated on the board. Should media platforms be banned? No, they should not be banned with the following views. View number one, source of income. Many YouTubers, Facebookers, TikTokers who use those platforms earn income from them. View number two, global natural disaster relief support. When natural disaster strikes and causes devastating destruction, social media is the ideal vehicle to deliver messages asking for support. Hashtags are created to help internet users locate relate stories and show their support for these affected by the disaster. View number three, promotes relationship in business. People who are using media platforms in business always develop friendship. A customer becomes a friend. View number four, share your expertise. Social media gives you an opportunity to talk about what you know. Please, can you give me 2 minutes more? What you know and what you want to be known for. View number five, increase brand activity. Social media has also emerged as one of the easiest and most cost-effective ways to syndicate content offerings and increase the target visibility of their brand. View number seven, accessing the competition. Social media platforms help you keep track of your competitors. The offers they are running, the products they are selling, all of this can be kept track of. And with this, you could keep your business model in changing times. My last few but not the least, connection. Social media platforms help people strengthen their relationships, create new connections, and find social support in tough times. According to one study, 81% of teens say that social media makes them feel more connected to the people in their life. Thank you, the chairperson.